What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Overskilled Gaming here. I hope you have a great day. And it's time for a new set dungeon. This time we talk about the Magnum Opus set of the Zorg. And as always, I will show you all the items you need, the abilities, of course, the location where the set dungeon is located. And finally, I will present you some gameplay of me so you can master the set dungeon very easily. If you don't know me yet, please take yourself a few seconds and subscribe to my channel. It really, really means a lot to me and it really helps me. And leave me a short like on the video so more people can see it. And now, without further talking, let's go right into the set dungeon. Let's start the guide with our objectives, and as always, if we want to master the set dungeon, we have to complete both objectives and we have to kill all the monsters within the time limit. Our objectives are, we have to simultaneously catch 20 different enemies in a cast of slow time, and we have to do this 4 times. And we also have to reflect 200 projectiles. Item wise, you want a good mix out of damage and some defensive stats like resistance or life. What you also want is flexibility and mobility. So get cooldown reduction and, if you can, movement speed on items. What we have to play is obviously the Magnum Opus set, all the 6 pieces, and as I said, roll cooldown reduction on the items where you can actually roll it. It is very helpful because it is really, really good when you can use the abilities you want to use in the spots and if you don't have to wait for the cooldowns. What I also use is the Aether Walker because teleport no longer has a cooldown, and that is very, very helpful to be flexible in the rift. My last suggestion for you is the gem, the esoteric gem. It gives you some resistance when you drop below 50% of your life, and that is in this rift very, very helpful because there's a lot of poison damage and a lot of ice damage that can insta drop you if you don't play it correctly. So that is a nice little gimmick that helps you to survive the damage of the minions. Our two most important abilities for this set dungeon are slow time and wave of force. So the way you reflect 200 projectiles is that you cast slow time on the enemies, wait for them to shoot their projectiles, and after that you press wave of force with the rune impactful wave, very important, and all the projectiles are reflected. Other than that, I use the energy twister to just kill the minions, just clear the whole rift with it, and I obviously use teleport to be more flexible, more mobile in the rift. What we also use is this passive, the unstable anomaly, and that is to just survive the fatal damage one time. What you also can use is evacuation for more cooldown reduction and order city for more damage. To find the set dungeon, we have to go to Act 3 and we go to the Bastion of the Keep Stronghold. When we arrive there, we teleport like this way, down here, all the way, very easy to find, to the Skycrone Battlements. And yeah, we can just teleport all the way up here, down this way, clear a little bit of the minions, and as you can see on the corner of the screen, there is the Dungeon of the Delsayers Magnum Opus. After we have finally prepared everything, we can start and go into the set dungeon and try to master it. What we want to do is, We try to teleport to minion groups, press our bubble, and then press the reflection attack. So clear the rest of the minions with our tornado, and then report to the next big group, press our bubble or slow time, wait till they cast a little bit, not a big deal, and if they cast, we press wave of force and we clear nearly everything. As you can see, I have reflected like 56 projectiles already, and yeah, that is how you do it. Press your bubble and then wait a little bit and then reflect the projectiles. Cast in, bubble, press 1, keep on going. Very easy. And that is basically how we do it the whole rift. Look for a group, we press that, wait till they shoot their stuff. Oh, they start shooting, the projectiles are very, very slow, and we press the reflection button. So the rift is all time the same, so you can study it a little bit and yeah, look for a path for yourself to easily master it. If they don't have projectiles, we just clear them. And yeah, what you want to do is you want to wait for big groups of minions so you can simultaneously catch the 20 minions. So basically you do that when there are a lot of those little flies. That is the best thing. So maybe in here, press it and there you go. And we already finished that objective. So really not a big thing. Just watch for groups where you think there are 20 or more minions and then press your bubble. It is as easy as it sounds. Go all the way down. Perfect. Okay, we have 130 minions left. Let's see that they don't kill us. Okay, we got everything here. You have to go down here because sometimes there are minions down here, and now we can go and see what's missing. Okay, here, perfect. So we cleared everything and now we have to go back. If you need arcane power, you can use the Frost Nova to get a little bit of the arcane power back, so you can teleport more often or press your other attacks. Right into it, shoot, and basically kill them. I need 15 more projectiles, so let's hope for more of those little flies. Or also those guys, if they shoot them, I got 4 more. We have 61 more minions, so really hope there are more of those little flies. Yeah, there we go. Now I just wait a little bit till they shoot their stuff. And then I use the projectile thing and basically that works pretty damn well. So now I need 29 more minions and then we are actually good. Teleport in here. Clear them all. 40 seconds left and here's the last one. As you can see, you don't have a time problem. Just play it as I showed you. And yeah, I have over 40 seconds left, or over 30 at least. And that is how you master the Magnum Opus set dungeon. That's it for this video. I really hope the guide helped you. If so, leave me a like, it means a lot to me. And also subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any new uploads. It's never needed, but always appreciated. If you have any questions to the set, just ask them down below in the comment section.
I always try to answer everything as fast as possible. That's it for this video. I'm out. See ya!